He paces from corner to corner. Curious eyes watching from windows along the square. Resembling the movements of a nervous lion in the center ring of a city circus. Homelessness, his cage. Somewhere, knowing deep down, he does not belong there. His hair needs rain. His beard akin to a nest. Sun-aged lips share a last kiss with another worn-out cigarette. He has no time to enjoy. He paces corner to corner, mind running. Marathons without water. Sad eyes. Apologize for standing in front of my car with a sincerity that only babies harbor. Despite cursing at me from a drunken rage a few nights before. He's lost in that cage. S.O.S. floats in the reflection of those same sad eyes. He doesn't need loose change. He needs hope. He doesn't need leftovers. He needs love. And the city bustles by, unconcerned by this. He's backdrop. He might as well be a parking meter. It's part of the city. It's an institution that no institution wants. They finished their coffee and conversation, as did I, and move on with their day. While he paces, stuck in places that we will never see or even come close to comprehending. His case is pending. The grand jury of life deliberates while he imitates a lion stuck in this circus that he never bought a ticket to.